everyone. Layer select allows us to quickly switch between layers without having to keep going back to the layers menu every time. So let's turn the layer select feature on by going to actions, the preferences tab, tap on gesture controls, then tap on layer select. Here we'll toggle on the Apple Pencil, as well as touch and hold to help us access layers using just a finger. Also, slide delay down so that we can quickly activate layer select. Tap done to save. Let's look at how this works. With a finger, we need to briefly hold onto any content that belongs to a layer, which will bring up a layer list. We can just slide on a layer we want to work on, then lift our finger to select it. To use layer select with the Apple Pencil, we'll need to tap and hold the modify button just here. Using the Apple Pencil, we'll briefly hold on any content that belongs to a layer to bring up a layer list. We can just slide on a layer we want to work on, then lift the Apple Pencil to select it. Let me know in the comments below if you'll try this Procreate feature. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.